ZBD is coming live from the Kingston Mines. We just hope everybody enjoy it. And we just want to spread the love on everybody in Chicago, man, and all around the world to know about Charlie Love and the Simple Smooth Band. This is for you, baby. You.
This is a man who not only has to coffee in a microwave for film, film, film. He's a ram. He's a gam. He's a peddler. Put your hands together one more time for Love No Recording Artist, Charlie Love. I want you to name your children after him. Charlie.
Oh! Charlie Love, tell me how long you've been in the game, and has anything changed since you've been in?
I've been singing the blues, playing the blues for over 35 years. It's a beautiful thing. I love it.
Where do you see the game going? Is it heading in the right direction?
Well, the blues been heading in the right direction for the last 75 years. I didn't start this race without planning on finishing it. I'm just taking it to the next generation.
All right, wait, how do you see the next generation? How are they accepting it? Are they ready for it? Are they?
The blues is the foundation. It's the source. Hip-hop, jazz, fusion, everything started with the blues. The blues is the source. So, it's great.
What about the competition out there? Is it like it used to be, or is it nothing? I mean, you're a heavyweight in the game out here now, but what do you have to say to this, like some of these new artists that's trying to fit in?
Well, you have love for the art, I see it too. And do what you need to do and respect it and just show you love.
Are these artists putting the time in? Are they putting in their work?
Like
new guy.
I know what the blues is personally, because there's a lot of entertainers out there in my family. There's someone that gets me on the way. Blues is in his heart, it's in his spirit. People who really love the blues and appreciate the blues, they know the blues is right here.
So what do we need to do to move forward? How can we get the blues back on top on this, in this right position so it can get the respect that it deserves?
Well, I believe that the blues is on top.